And the starters orders end, they are off for the 1987 Indian St. Ledger. With Windmill Park going into the lead from Argyllis in the second position. Capricorn is third and a close last is Velchino as they pass the 2600 meter marker. Heading for the winning post for the first time, Windmill Park has opened a gap of 6 lengths over Argyllis as they cross the winning post for the first time. 8 lengths behind comes Capricorn, then comes Velchino as they swing away from the stands to negotiate the first spin. The pace is quite fast and it is Windmill Park about 4 lengths ahead of Argyllis. Then comes Capricorn in the third position. Another 2.5 lengths behind is Velchino as the field of 4 now crosses the 2000 meter marker in a single file. Windmill Park about 2.5 lengths ahead of Argyllis in the second position. 3 lengths gap sees Capricorn another 2 lengths behind Velchino as they cross the 1800. Still the pace is quite good. Pace has now slowed down. Windmill Park about 2 lengths ahead of Argyllis in the second position as they cross the 1600 still in a single file. 2.5 to 3 lengths behind is Capricorn. Another 3 lengths behind is Velchino as the field of 4 races towards the halfway mark. Crossing the 1400 meter marker, Windmill Park about 2.5 lengths ahead of Argyllis in the second position. 2 lengths behind is Capricorn. Another 2 lengths behind Velchino as they race past the 1200 meter marker. Pace has further slowed down. Windmill Park length and a quarter ahead of Argyllis. Another 2 lengths behind is Capricorn. Another 2.5 lengths behind Velchino as the field of 4 crosses the 1000. Pace is slow now. And it is Windmill Park about a length and a 3/4 ahead of Argyllis. 2 lengths behind Capricorn in the third position as they race past the 8. Another 2 lengths behind now is Velchino as they race towards the top of the bend. Pace has now stepped up. Windmill Park now about 2 lengths ahead of Argyllis as they cross the 600 meter marker, who is closing the gap now. 2.5 lengths behind is Capricorn. Another 2 lengths behind is Velchino as they negotiate the bend. Negotiating the bend, it is Argyllis who has gone into the lead. From Capricorn in the middle, Velchino making the move on the outside as they hit the home straight. It is Capricorn who goes into the lead at the 200 meter marker and is traveling so well. He is in no danger of being caught by any of the runners. Capricorn still on a tight rein, plenty in the saddle, extending the margin of victory to 10 lengths. Over Argyllis in the second position. Velchino is third and way behind is Windmill Park.